given the choice between the two of you, I'd pick the seasick crocodile.